Dearest Amal, I searched the streets of Delhi for years for any trace of goodness and almost gave up. But after meeting you, I realized something I hadn't before, that the poorest have wealth no rich man can ever dream of. You have given me the most valuable gift of all, and the fortune I leave you is nothing in comparison. Do not trust my friends or my children, Amal. They do not possess what you do and will attempt to manipulate and cheat you. Only trust Ms. Agarwal.